Let me show you something with my car. You know how sometimes you walk up to the trunk and your hands are full? Well, here's how you do it.
That's really cool.
Wanna try?
Can I try? So were you kicking something?
How do you think it works?
Is there a particular place?
So what do you think is going on?
Oh, there it goes.
So what did you do?
I'm not sure what I did.
You think you could do it again?
Well, I don't know. Yeah. Let's see. So I don't know what I did.
So what's your conceptual model of what's going on?
Maybe there's a sensor there and I have to...
Somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere.
Some unknown
somewhere
place.
Under there. Mm. It looks like maybe,
you know,
it was to the right of...
This is a really good example, if you like. It's a good example of a bad example of crossing the gulf of execution and the gulf of evaluation. The gulf of execution, well, I'm supposed to kick or something, but where and how? How fast? Or do I kick or just wave my foot? And the gulf of execution, well, I did it and nothing happened. Now what am I supposed to do? Really good example of bad design.